Frequently, patients will tell me they have more pain in their arm than they do in their shoulder, because those nerves that run through the shoulder go right down your arm. So you can have problems such as bursitis or tendonitis or arthritis or rotator cuff tear or frozen shoulder. You could have any of these problems, but frequently they hurt more in your arm than they do your shoulder. So if you're having pain that goes down in your arm, come see me and let's figure out what's going on in your shoulder.